no amount of university repression or the conditions that they're placing on us can compare to what people in Gaza are going through right now.
Said Miriam, a Georgetown student who chose to not share her last name. Miriam is just one of the many students who are part of the pro-Palestine protest taking place at George Washington University.
We have some very tangible demands for the university. We're going to be here. We're going to keep fighting for Palestinian liberation until those demands are met.
Those demands include protection of pro-Palestine speech on campus, all charges against pro-Palestine protesters be dropped, and they cut any ties and support to Israel. According to a statement from GW, on Thursday, the university said demonstrators need to move to an alternate location by 7 p.m. Those who did not move were temporarily suspended and Metropolitan Police were called. This sparked many questions surrounding the students' rights under the First Amendment. So I spoke with the experts.
Private universities are not subject to the First Amendment. First Amendment only applies to public universities. So private universities, in theory, can do anything they want.
And with any protest and free speech, there are restrictions.
The university can have regulations on, you know, where you can say something, the nature of how you can speak, when you can say it.
Alexa Wooten, CNS TV.